Friday Night Football, sponsored by Mitsubishi Motors, Anset Australia, Carlton and United Breweries, and McDonald's. Half-time, full-time, back time. Welcome to a brand new season.
Renoff chased by Ellinghausen. Renoff, he beats him inside for Saylor. And Saylor, he puts it over the line.
This is the weekend you've been waiting for. On Sunday night, get ready for a double shot of drama from both sides of the continent.
Field goes for the kick. It's recovered by South. And that is a try.
We kick off at the Sydney Football Stadium, where the South Sydney Rabbitohs will be on home turf against those high-flying Manly Sea Eagles.
To the right for Lyon. It goes wide for Moore. Hancock for the corner. Steps inside, steps outside. Gets it down. I tried to try. It's a try for sure.
Then we go coast to coast to catch the Pride of Perth. The Western Reds, out to make a first-time impact as they take on the mighty St. George Dragons.
There's Jeff Doyle. Doyle to the 20-metre line. It's still alive. Grant for the corner. He's in!
Tomorrow night, Rugby League turns it on in Townsville, where the newcomers, the North Queensland Cowboys, face the acid test. Courtesy of 1994 grand finalist, the Sydney Bulldogs.
Dean Pay through the hole. He pushes away from Lydiard. Jason Smith, the Bulldogs have their try.
But tonight on Friday Night Football, from Auckland, we usher in the era of the 20-team premiership with a Trans-Tasman tour de force.
Got a pass away, great pass. Thompson, Thompson in space, arm pulled out, got it away, and Taylor gets the try.
Pitting the footballing spirit of New Zealand against the pre-season and premiership favourites.
Lazarus, Plath, Plath on, Ryan, then Madison, now Khan, Khan, now Saylor, Saylor, inside the 10, now Madison, Madison, he scores for the Broncos. Oh, what a try, how many hands in that?
It's the Auckland Warriors versus the Brisbane Broncos, right here on Wide World of Sports.
Capacity crowd has turned out at the Ericsson Stadium here in Auckland to herald the start of the 1995 Winfield Cup Rugby League season.